I do want to commend the governor for taking the initiative to getting it as part of his legislative package. And the I want to thank as well my colleagues across the way in the House and the Speaker, as well as the senators in the Senate, that passed it out within a very few days to get it done. We suspended the rules here. I believe they suspended them in the House. So the bill is in the back pocket now of the governor, that he can take with him to his meetings with some of the folks that are interested in locating a cracker facility here, and show them that West Virginia and its legislature and governor and government are willing to move mountains, literally if need be, to get bills passed to try to make our state competitive and to land one of these one or more cracker facilities here. It's clear that we have what the resource they need. That's the wet gas. We also have shown that we have a fair and efficient regulatory framework in place. We're not afraid of tackling tough issues, and we'll work with the industry to make sure that they have the competitive advantages they need to flourish, to locate and flourish here.